Today, as the black man has moved into every sphere of American life, his music has become the dominant music of all America.